President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has arrived in Algeria to attend the summit as an honorary guest at the invitation of the President of the People's Democratic Republic of Algeria, which hosts the 31st Arab League Summit. A guard of honor was arranged for the head of state at the Algiers Wari Boumediene International Airport. The President of Azerbaijan was welcomed by officials.